We knew something was wrong with my grandpa early on, but we didn't exactly know what it was or know what to look for.
My grandfather had Alzheimer's, and it was drawn out over several months, and probably even more than a year. And then my grandmother, she was really had it together for a long time, and as she got older, you know, the last few months that she was alive, you could tell the difference, and you could tell what was going on.
They can be so real one minute, and then suddenly something disconnects, and it's a sad thing to see.
It didn't take me very long to realize, you know, I can't have that conversation.
It's been years since I felt like he was my grandpa.
And he said, I shouldn't be here.
There would be days where he would forget to eat lunch.
He just lost it at that moment. His reality was not there.
It was painful to think that that satisfied her, at least temporarily, but it really didn't.
When I'd go by to maybe tuck her in, she didn't want me to leave her.
You never actually get to say goodbye.